सो हेलो गाइज, माई सेल्फ इज़ हर्षित कुमावत एंड एज यू ऑल नो आई एम परसुइंग PGDM डिप्लोमा इन रिटेल मैनेजमेंट फ्रॉम दिल्ली बेस्ड बिजनेस स्कूल. एंड इफ़ यू डोंट नो अबाउट PGDM डिप्लोमा, सो PGDM डिप्लोमा इज़ बेसिकली लाइक मोर और लेस रिलेवेंट टू MBA प्रोग्राम. सो देयर आर नॉट मेजर डिफरेंस बिटवीन दीज टू बोथ प्रोग्राम. सो इन टूडेज वीडियो आई विल टेल यू अबाउट द रिटेल मैनेजमेंट एंड वॉट कैन बी योर सैलरी एक्सपेक्टेशन एंड इन विच company you will get, like you will place, and what can be your salary expectation, and what kind of a non-curricular or curricular activities will be there in this course. So let's start the video without further delay. So first of all, what is a retail management? Retail management is the like group of retailer. So basically, retailer, you can get the a lot of definition about retail management and retailer on the Google. But in simple words, retailer is the shop owner who are selling goods and services to end consumer. Like the end consumer will use that product and service for his or her basic day-to-day activity. And you can do retail management in MBA. There are a lot of courses, a lot of MBA colleges which will offer you dual specialization. So there will be one major and the second will be minor. So if you do retail management will be a major and minor. You can choose according to area of your interest. Like if you have an interest in the HR, marketing, finance, you can choose in the second year, or you can say third trimester. So you can choose, and there are a lot of big player in the retail management, and you can say there are a lot of big retail player in India only. So I will give an example of Walmart, IKEA, Amazon, LVMH, Apple Store, Apple Store which are officially by the like third party or company owned, and V2, Decathlon, Reliance Retail, Tata Croma, Aditya Birla. So there are a lot of big player in the retail management. And to syllabus, so in a first year you will roam around retail management only, and there will be subject like retail supply operation, marketing management. So in a first year you will study totally related to retail management, and in second year whatever the second specialization you will choose, you will study those subject also with retail management. So I also take a screenshot of those subject and post on a display, so you can see here the subject in teach in first year. And now come to like on which position you will get, which position you can go, and in the any retail companies. So basically it totally depend on you that how much you are capable and how much you have skills. So there will be a lot of a profile like assistant manager, management trainee, executive trainee, and in the sales, in a field of sales officer, and business development analyst. So there will be a lot of like product development. So there will be a lot of position you will get, and it totally depend on you how much you are capable and you have like what kind of skills you possess. Main point that what will be salary and what will be package of any retail student. And now if seriously if you want to ask me that what will be salary of you of yours, I can't tell you exactly what will be, but on an average will be 3.5, and starting will be 3.5 to 4, and that the number goes to 6 lakh also. That will be on an average package of any retail student. But it totally depend on you that which kind of skills you possess and what you do after attending the class in the college. Like first primary like goal is objective is to attend the classes from 9 to 5. That is a mandatory. And the second thing, whatever you do after in these 2 years in MBA journey, after attending the classes that will help you a lot in your MBA placement. And if you still have any doubt related to marketing and retail management, please comment on the comment box. I will be more happy to solve your doubt or any kind of a help you if you want from me. So thank you guys, and if you are new at this channel, please subscribe the channel to get more update related. Hit the like button.